embrace the darkness.
Proximity alert. Cryo sleep aborted.
Proximity alert. Light intruding now. Shining. The Aguirin system, full of desperate suckers who couldn't make it anywhere else. With this desperation, this opportunity. This can't be good. It never is.
Johns, I remember you. Squad leader on Sol Lucia, I believe. Good man once, but not anymore. You do know that the Bay's been looking for you. And your friend. What have you done with him?
Good to go, Cap? Anything worth salvaging?
Why are you bothering me?
Sorry, Cap. Spinner said I should set us back on course, but I thought...
Spinner's my XO. He says you do. And let me give you a warning, as you're new to my crew.
What's that, Cap? Cap?
Don't call me Cap.
Revis, still looking for me. But I found you first. I knew Revis was a survivor. Now, she was a hunter. We had our past differences.
Please stand by. Bridge operation complete. Vessel docking in Bay 5. Departure for shipping lane in Sector Bravo 5 of the Garrett
Denied.
Prime
Stand
Nemesis.
By four.
All hands prepare for harvest operation 4 of this cycle.
Shortly.
Monsters have something to fear.
I followed you. Are you hiding from the monsters too?
Not hiding, hunting.
My name is Lynn. They're coming.
Any sign of the little brat?
Nothing.
It's easier to hide from the ones with the red light on the face. Because the ones with the white light can see you with their flashlights. And they can talk too. What is your name?
Riddick.
Can you help me, Riddick?
I could. However, when I help people, they end up dead.
But something bad will happen to my mommy. I think they'll turn her into a monster soon. Just like they did Daddy.
I heard something. I'm gonna check something out.
I have to go now.
No sign of the little kid. All right, I'm switching off the drone. Disconnecting now.
Attention all hands. Security level raised. Service drone 110 Foxtrot at docking entrance has been terminated.
Johns. Should have cracked the hull and watched him vomit lungs.
Aw, oh, Spinner, hon, you got a thick skull sometimes, don't you? John's a merc just like you and me, and when a merc turns into a most wanted, price shoots sky high.
Ma'am, we talking bounty now?
Of course we are. John's busted out of Butcher Bay with the biggest prize they ever got.
Riddick.
So no drone shot for this one. Store him while I fix the arrangements. I'll transfer him by pod in no time, yeah?
Got it. Now, concerning disloyal crew members.
Disloyalty. It's got this pungent, sickening smell, doesn't it?
What should I do with Officer Doe Eyes here?
Send him to the dentist. Put the black spot on his friend.
Was hoping you'd say that, ma'am. Take him away.
I'll let get on him when he's right. Spinner.
Yeah?
Keep your deadlights open. I think we may have a guest to welcome pretty soon. Now go take
There's a price on my head. This time, Revis is planning to collect. No law ever written is as powerful as cold steel.
Attention all hands. All service personnel on cargo level 12 Bravo, report to workstation Charlie. Repeat, all service personnel on cargo level 12 Bravo, report to workstation Charlie. Storage goods from vessel 1280 inbound from Bay 5. Thank you.
This is the captain speaking. Thank you for your patience during this impromptu detour. We made a fine catch today, and a fine catch means fine bonuses for all. But now, Agera Prime awaits us. Now to those on watch, stay on alert. A rat may have stowed away on the Athena. Whoever catches the vermin gets a very special treat next shore leave. John or Jane, your choice. I know what I would have picked. Rivas out.
They know I'm here. A fearful enemy is one prone to make mistakes, ones that can be easily exploited.
Attention all hands. Hazardous cargo alert on cargo level 5, Charlie. Please do not open red-taped crates without donning protective suits or controlling a disposable drone.
Come on.